This next one is a little bit unconventional. I don't know, I don't want to ask for a show of hands, I think this is really, really personal, but I think I'm not mistaken, I won't get a fact check call out for saying that a lot of us at some point in our lives have problems with our bodies. A lot of us don't like what we're born with or what we're given. And I feel that that kind of sucks because we kind of take this for granted. Not this, I mean nothing. But as a representation of you, we take this for granted because it does a lot of stuff. Right now, my feet are not complaining that the shoes they're wearing really hurt. I am putting them through hell and they shut up. Which is more than we can say for some boyfriends or girlfriends. So that being said, this poem is called Love Poem to My Body. Draft one. They say we start dying at 25. These are the last years you will be alive, so I will not waste days on a short morning. Or second guess what we've been given. Instead, I love you. I love you from the breaks in your arm bones, to the iron of your spine, to the bow of your knee. You are mine. Every wrong turn, every inch gain, every pound of fat or muscle strain to break these flaws are our loves making. These scars and marks, the constellations mapping countries are hard to conquer. I concur. You will never be bones and skin. But I am proud of the times you could have broken down but didn't. Instead, you have been pain bearer, warmth giver, made for visceral strength and still gentle. And yes, you are never as perfect as they say you should be. But you are always perfect for women.